Hello everyone and welcome back to the walkthrough. Yeah, a little bit of sunshine to brighten up your day, hopefully. I came to the conclusion that when I get back to this game after I finish New Super Mario Bros. Wii, that I'm gonna have three episodes in a row that are gonna be blue coin and 100 gold coin collecting. So what I should probably do is just get them out of the way, you know, gradually, rather than have to edit these suckers all at once. Plus, that'll keep up the variety in my channel, rather than being, as I said, three episodes of this in a row. So, I'm gonna start off with the blue coins of Rico Harbor. As you'll notice that there's a red M over here. Guess what happens when you spray it? Yep, it transforms into a blue coin. And you know, you never see Shadow Mario ever, and I mean ever, paint those on the walls. So where do they come from? They have to come from the blue coins. Anyway, go up here and you'll see another red M on the wall. You're definitely going to want to spray that. By the way, these ones that I'm starting out with here are episode 1 exclusive coins. Because I can't really get these in any other one, so I might as well get them over with right away. And then I'm gonna go over to the other episode. I believe it's number 8 that I can get the majority of them with. I think there's another exclusive one later on. Yeah, this is another exclusive one for Shine number 1 here, so yeah. Just gonna collect that on Shine number 1, and then you're gonna wanna go after here to the submarine. The one that I was talking about before I kinda interrupted myself with that coin was the entrance to the blooper surfing track. There's one above the water which can only be found in episodes 2 and 3. So, dang it, Mario! So, you have to go back to that one to get the coin, and then the rest of them can be found in number 8. So I'm just going to go up here as a little bit of a shortcut to get the... No, please don't, Mario. No, don't give me mini heart attacks. And wait. I want to go down here. I have to spray that thingy to get the submarine to go back up. You remember this one, right? The one that I accidentally almost collected the coins. So I shouldn't say that was accidentally because it never actually happened. So I'll just keep spraying this until the submarine goes up, and there's the last exclusive coin of Shine number 1. I selected episode 2 for this one, and I'm gonna grab the slowest blooper. So, just keep surfing along this area, and if you want to, you can take a little shortcut through here, it's up to you. And you'll see above the water here, just take this corner wide, go around, and see this coin? Yep, that's the one. You can only get that in episode 2 or 3. For the remaining blue coins, go to episode 8. You're going to want to do something a little extra here if you haven't unlocked the turbo nozzle. I didn't show how to unlock that just yet. You can find it in episode 8. Just go back down here. Yeah, we were just down here for that blue coin. And would you look at that? There's the turbo nozzle. Grab that sucker, save it, and you've got it. As long as I'm here, I'm pretty sure there's a blue coin spider. I don't think it's this one over here. Oh, and I'm on the wrong side anyway. But I think there's that blue coin spider up on the ceiling. Turns out that both these spiders over here might contain a blue coin. Yep, there's blue coin number 1. Oops. And drop off there, Mario, please. Thank you! And I don't want to grab another turbo nozzle there. So that one contains a blue coin. Hey, camera, work with me, please! And this one, come on, there we go. Unless I'm thinking of another spider. Nope, that one has a blue coin as well, so grab that. Okay, I might as well get this one over with. See this X on Rico Tower? Spray it, and yes, you need the turbo nozzle for this one. Keep spraying it until it disappears, and you'll see one appear way, way up there. So you've got to get up there really quickly and... Yeah! Whoa! Come on! Oh, shooty, shoot, shoot. I have to do this first. My mistake. I hope I have enough time to do this. Go, 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 go. Forgot to do it like this. Can I get it in time? Can I get it in time? Can I get it? Yes! Okay. I stumbled a little bit there, but you can obviously get that much faster than I did if you just go through the sewers instead of trying to wall kick up there. I forgot that I didn't have the hover nozzle to get up there really quickly. So that was my fault there. And woo! Through the sewers we go! Wait, actually I didn't even need to do this, did I? I could have just went right across the flooring there because... Hey, wait a second, you really do have to go across the top. Dang it! Alright, let's try this again. This time I'm gonna try and spray it and then change the camera angle around. And this time go above the surface and, you know, not fail. So keep going, Mario! Go, 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 go! I see it, I see it! Ah, so close! Attempt number 3! Go! Ah! Go, 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 go! Yeah. You've gotta be kidding me! I was there! Now do you see why you need to use the turbo nozzle? Go, Mario! Yes! Okay, from here, as long as I'm out in the area, there is a crate over here. Go over here. Yeah, that contains a blue coin too. Why? That's a really odd place to put a blue coin, I have to say, but I guess it makes a lot of sense because it's like in a hidden corner, and you don't really suspect a crate to be, you know, the culprit, or I should say the hidden place for a coin, since it's like normally a place for a normal coin. By the way, this thing, this spider here, contains a blue coin, but I need a Yoshi to get that, so I'll be back for it later. So you can't kill it by spraying with water or knocking it off like you could on those grates before. That's why I can't get it right away. So once I get my Yoshi, I'll be able to go up there. Up here is the next blue coin above this fountain. Yeah, that's right in plain sight. I'm sure you've seen that a couple of times when I was aiming to get that blue coin next to the Repo Tower there from that X. And over here's an M. Collect that. And I believe there is yet another M way on top of those buildings. So I'm just gonna climb up there. Oh wait, I have to triple jump up there, don't I? And then I'm gonna climb up on top of this structure that serves no purpose over here, and there's an M right there. So I'm gonna spray that for yet another blue coin. And let's go search for more. Over here on the side of the ship next to Repo Tower, you'll see a red M. Guess what that gives you? On top of the scaffolding, you're gonna see a blue coin way over here. So go ahead and collect that. And then you'll see right down there, there is yet another blue coin on top of the crane. So you might as well collect that as well. And then get back... Whoa! I was going to say get back on the scaffolding. Be right back. Actually, before you do that, go underneath the helicopter landing pad and grab the rocket nozzle. Way up here, next to Repo Tower, there's a blue coin. You can basically tell how to get that one from using that rocket nozzle. But, oh, I hit my head on there. But there's an even higher one on top of Repo Tower that you're going to want to get after this one that requires the rocket nozzle. And you just got to go like that up to here. And one more shot up. And there we go. I forgot about this one. This is a really weird one. See this bucket of fish? See that? See that tail popping out of the bucket? Spray it. I said spray it. Hello? There's supposed to be some... Maybe it's one of these? Ah, there we go. Yeah. For some reason, the bucket of fish contains a blue coin. Ew! See that blue coin way up on top there next to the ship? You can either drop down from below... drop down from on top, or get it from below like this. As long as I've got my feet wet, or I should say my whole body wet, underwater over here in the middle of everything is another blue coin. Way up here on the scaffolding, you could find another blue coin! Alright, see where all these fish are on episode 8? What you want to do is go all the way along this wall here, and then rocket up to this platform here. You'll see that there's an M. Guess what this gives you? Yep. Okay, you can get up to these platforms without Yoshi whatsoever just by using your rocket nozzle, which is what I actually recommend that you do, because it's kind of easier to get around here with the rocket nozzle than with Slurpin' Burp over there. So get over here to this platform, and yeah, it's an M. I just sprayed it the wrong direction. And you can also see another blue coin in the distance over there, which I'm going to jump off and collect right away. See that way over there? Yeah, that's a blue coin above the water. Woo! This is easily collected with the rocket nozzle as well. Or you could just hover over to it from some platform. Hey, let me... I said easily collected, not hard collected. Okay, match up your shadows on the floor there. And, like, come on, Mario. Come on. Jesus Christ. Oh, come on! What the heck? This is silly. I can't collect this coin. It's a sitting duck! Come on, man. Drop down on top of it. There we go. That was embarrassing. Okay, what you want to do here is go up to this yellow cage here. Where this, well, that one shine sprite was before in that other episode that I had to get from the top. Stop doing that, Mario. I'm getting my controls confused again on the climbing thing. There we go. Kill this blooper. You'll get a blue coin for it. Okay, get yourself a durian for Yoshi there. As long as I'm up here, I might as well do this, because I'm looking for the other coins right now. I think I checked off a coin that I got before. I mean, I didn't get accidentally on my little list here. Yeah, that might be a problem for later, so I'm going to have to do some of these out of my order that I thought I was going to be doing them in. Anyway, you're going to see some blue butterflies over here. Eat all the blue ones, get a blue coin for that. And then what you're going to want to do is go down here where that spider was before, as I've showed you, and spray it off, or I should say vomit it off the side of this wall here, and get yourself a blue coin. So, wow. Did you see that? Wait, did it go up there? No, don't go up there. I need to get up there in time now. Hey, come. Must get blue coin before it disappears, unless it won't disappear because the enemy won't come back then. I'm not sure, actually. I hope it doesn't disappear. I think it disappeared. Dang it! Did that spider come back? No, it didn't! So I guess I gotta restart the level. Alright, let's try this again. This time I'm gonna attempt to eat the spider instead. Ah, that works a lot better. Okay, now, at this area, I forgot to show this off as well. There is, if you spray this wall, yep, another blue coin. That's number 29. I don't remember where the last one is, so give me a second, and by a second, I mean a cut. Oh, I remember where the last one is. I forgot to get it when I was doing those exclusive coins in episode 1. So, whoopsie doodle, there's another one that's underneath some slime that I didn't see because it was underneath some slime. Yeah, that's why. And I checked it off as being another one by mistake on my list here. So, I just have to go over here and see all that goopiness over there. Yeah, it's underneath some of the slime. I don't know which part of it is over here, but I know the general area of it. Oh, wait, there it is. That's the last blue coin. And, ooh, 30 blue coins of Rico Harbor. And as long as I decided to exit the stage, because I have to go back there for 100 yellow coins. Well, why do I see yellow coins as blue coins? Anyway, I might as well trade them for some shine sprites. 10 coins. One shine sprite, that equals 3. Yoo-hoo! Alright, time for the 100 gold coins of Rico Harbor. I said it properly this time. I recommend episode 3. Well, hopefully. You'll notice that there's a lot of coins on the catwalks, scaffoldings, whatever you want to call them up there. There's a lot of coins scattered around the ground. Just like check crates and stuff like that for coins as well. And I definitely recommend that you do the blue coins first if you haven't, just in case you don't accidentally come across a blue coin while you're getting the gold coins. Because, you know, you don't want to lose track of that kind of stuff as you go. You know, just keep track of things one at a time, just so you never miss anything, basically. There's nothing up there. I just wanted to make sure. Anyway, I'm going to try to triple jump up. I said triple jump. Or I could just side flip up to... Hey! I just kind of like glitched underneath the top of these platforms here. Can Mario grab onto them? Yes, he can. Okay. Just take a look at all the coins that you can see around here. You can see them for all over the place. There's coins. Oh, yeah. So that should make things pretty easy, especially if you have the hover or rocket nozzle, you know, to get up there quickly. I would also recommend jumping on bloopers to get 2 coins from them. Oh, they only give you a coin? What a ripoff! I thought they gave you more than that. Oh, there's nothing down here, I guess. So I'm going to flip up here and just continue along the path, the lower path first, you know, just to make sure I get everything. I'm not going to bother with these spiders, because once I knock them off there, they'll give me a coin, but they'll fly so far away that it's going to take me forever to collect the coins. So I'm going to focus more on the time than the coins. And, well, I shouldn't say that. I'm stuck on the... Okay, I guess I'm not going up there just yet. I'll go underwater and get these coins here. See, if I was collecting the yellow coins again. If I was collecting the gold coins first, I may accidentally collect that blue coin that's around there, and then, you know, I would have to use the footage later, you know, like, edit it into the other one, and yeah, that would be kind of a pain. So that's why I'm separating it like this, as well as for organization for the walkthrough. So I might as well keep it as easy as possible for myself, even if it does take a little bit longer to do so. I think it's going to be worth it. Are these spiders going to give me anything if I ground pound them? What? You can't? Seriously? Oh, there we go. I could have swore that I was right up above them. There we go. Well, that gave me absolutely nothing for those two. Wow, what a ripoff. I can get both of those from the inside. Like this. I believe this one gives you with the blue coin, so this one shouldn't have anything. Does the other one give you anything? Like this is what I mean about the spiders not really being worth it. At least I don't think they are. Look at that, it's gone! Where'd the coin go if there was any? I don't think there was any, really. I'm really wasting a lot of time here. I wonder if I should be using some cuts. Because I was kind of messing around there without getting anything. Anyway, I'm gonna go down underneath here and check out what's under here. Ooh, there's a bunch of coins. You can always find a lot of coins in the sewer areas. I don't know why, but you just can do so. Okay, I'm back at the beginning, so now I'm gonna hop my way across and past that other area. I believe there's gonna be a split path to the rooftops, like right about underneath the fountain here, and there should be more coins here. I'm gonna just go up to the top here real quick. Just, oh, the crates are blocking my way. Well, I'll get up there a different way, I guess. So I'm going to go all the way up to here. And if I jump up here, will I get anything? A couple more coins. I'm gonna go back underground and check through here. And these crates are blocking there! Ugh, I'm blocked in from all sides, dang it. And I'm gonna try to use... No, I can't use my hover nozzles to get up there. I'm going to side flip. Oh, I forgot that thingy is like springy, that... whatever you want to call it, flange, I don't know what to call it, really. But yeah, that thing's springy, I can't get up there by normal means. I have to get up on this tower first. Can I do that, please? Come on, man, I know I can spin jump up there. Alright, I'll do it a different way. I'm just having trouble all over the place with 100 coins here. But I'm almost halfway done, so I guess that's pretty good. Yeah, actually, maybe I'm not taking that long. I'm only 5 minutes into this. And I'm going to go up here. Rocket nozzle. No, I'm not going to collect that just yet. I would prefer the hover nozzle in most cases. And I just want to see if there's anything. inside these crates. Seriously? Seriously? S-R-S-L-Y? There is nothing in these crates. Are you telling me that there's nothing in this crate too? Or this crate? Or these two crates? Guy, what do you have to say about the situation? No, that is not relate to my situation. Anyway, 50 coins gives you a 1-up, in case I didn't tell you that before, but, whoa, I don't want to jump down there to get that coin. Seriously, man! Maybe I should get those coins, otherwise I might come up short or something. I'm gonna try and... Ow! No! Well, I might as well get these as long as I'm here. You'll see on top of this crane here, there's a bunch of coins, which I can get to if I can jump onto it. Maybe I should have gotten a rocket nozzle. I'm starting to question my own decision on that matter, but I might be able to just do this like that. Yeah, that'll work for me. And then I'm just gonna ride this over to these coins, and then ride the tippy-tip to get those coins. Alright, we're on the tippy-tip! I should just be able to stand here and I'll be safe from falling or, you know, not collecting any coins or whatever. So, there we go. Back to the scaffolding we go. And, oh, that was pretty nice. I can just get up there right from there. That's 66 coins. I wonder if I should explore the lower area more or continue on this upper area. I'm not quite sure. Why do they keep going off the edge? Why? Now that one stays on that. Dang it. Now they're staying on it? Why? Well, I'm not complaining. this one shouldn't be too hard. Oh, no, wait, it's still above the hole. And I think it would be best if you, like, hovered above the blooper and tried to catch it in midair instead of waiting for it to drop on the ground. Oh, maybe you can't collect it right away. I'm gonna grab the rocket nozzle now, because I'm having a lot of issues, obviously. Keeping myself up here and whatnot. And I'm just gonna move on over to here, and goes over the edge again! So, what is over here? I believe there's more coins here. Well, besides this blooper. Thank you for staying on the catwalks here. I can ball kick to get these. That'll be pretty nice. Yep. And yep. That's kind of weird. You don't, like, touch the edge of that. Like, you notice that there's a little edging underneath these platforms, but it acts like there is a wall right there. Whoops. I can ball kick. No, I don't need to ball kick out of here. I can just, like, do one of these dealios. Whee! So I'm just gonna hopefully collect these coins from these Did I not collect that other coin? Wow, this is just not my day, is it? Anyway, there's more coins over here, so I might as well get them. I don't think I missed any in the other areas. I would notice some owl, gleaming gold over there, so... It's just so frustrating, I could be at like 80, or not 80, 90 coins right now. I can see four coins over there. That's something that I want to get right now, because I'm going to have to drop down to get that. No! I'm going to have to drop down anyway, aren't I? Alright. Alright, here's the coins that I have to get now. there's a bunch of coins over the water like this, but they're going to take quite a while to get, so let's just cut ahead until I collect them all. I'm at 97 coins from collecting the coins in the water. I don't see any more around here. I'm sure there's a bunch of coins over here by Rico Tower, so I might as well use these to collect my last shine here. In fact, I probably wouldn't recommend you get those ones at the... Well, maybe I would anyway, because they're pretty easy to collect, even if they do take a while. And here's your 100 coin shine. Where does it go, anyway? That was a special jingle, by the way, if you didn't hear that. Oh, it goes way over there. And might as well collect the rest of them. Yeah, maybe you shouldn't collect those ones by the water there. Well, go ahead if you want to. They're there if you need them. Like, if you don't get as many as I did with the bloopers and stuff like that. So, there's your 100 coin shine. That's the end of this part. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank God it's over!